Good morning, everyone. It is March 8th, 2012, 8:15 in the a.m., and currently here in Taylor, Michigan, we are 34 degrees. Our relative humidity is 65%. Forecast for the day: quite windy with a few snow flurries around this morning. Temperatures near steady in the mid-30s. Later, some clouds, low 24. That's tonight. So we're back to winter, being that we were like 60 degrees the other day. And there's not much to report today. Probably get some flurries, nothing significant, and we're gonna be cloudy. So, but it is Friday, so I imagine that we'll be out. So, all right, guys, we'll keep it short. Apologize for not being on camera this week for the weather shares or anything else. It was a big week, lots of things to do. So, but now I think I can get back to normal here. So we will see you guys later. Thanks a lot. Have a great day. And have a good weekend. Bye.